You're all right, work away. Watching the trees and still staring around them. Missed the trail, she went straight for a tree.
Oh no! Maybe so. It's very easy done further on.
There she's now.
Oh, yeah. You're right, Carol.
I've seen that.
That would be that would definitely rip off an experience.
And Dave?
I could definitely cook with this.
You want to wait for
her? A little warm. You just have to get the balance right of
Are you okay to carry on?
That's right. I didn't realize you're right up there.
Thank you.
Just in the blue or the red?
I'm happy on the red, let's see. Sure, I fancy across the red. Nice to the left.
Fan plastic.
Yeah. And it's healthy. Tricky's part of the red.
Are you happy to do the red?
Yeah. Yeah. This is a little path around in the bottom there. There's a lot of me looking here.
Not too bad, I was over it yesterday. It just stays your momentum though. No, there's a wooden one, two of them actually. Close behind you. It's too close behind you there, near came off.
Watch out for the bridge.
You're not supposed to go there.
That it is a really tricky little steep bridge, that one. Aye, it always catches me that wee first wee steep one.
I was right in your back wheel and I had no momentum for it.
Up. Yeah, that caught Mel out. She went up and over it, got to the top, ran out of speed, then fell all the way off it, off sideways.
Oh, geez, I'm sorry.
No.
Struggling with seeing the path. Oh. Went off
beast
a couple of times there.
No, don't worry at all.
Keith, do you want to go in the back and put her in the middle and then she's benefiting from both lights? She'll benefit from both lights.
Aye. That was worth it, right? Thank you. No worries.
If you're needing me to slow up, just shout. Blue or red? You sure?
Yeah.
There's rock gardens in this. Have you done it before?
What's that?
Bumpy, rocky bits.
You did. I'm trying to think where we started the reds last week.
Sure, if I can slow down and just take it wrong base.
Yeah.
Rocky be grand. It's not as hard as that last day anyway. So.
It's good and dry anyway, so it's not going to be slipping and sliding.
The hardest bit's kind of working with the path.